in a global population of 7 billion people, about 2.5 billion people remain unbanked, without access to finance. Now, without access to finance, they may steal and cheat to feed the family. They may sell their organs or sell family members into trafficking so that little siblings can still go to school or family members can get treated in hospital. But this same 2.5 billion people have access to mobile phones. In fact, mobile phone subscriptions grew from 2 billion in 2005 to over 5 billion in 2010. So offering financial services using mobile phone technology called mobile money can potentially transform the lives of 2.5 billion people by providing convenient access to finance. For example, here's Mr. Fish Farmer, who lives far out at sea without access to finance. But with Mr. Banker offering mobile money services, he can easily take out a bank loan to start a floating mini-mart business and can easily repay back the loan. He can easily pay the supplier. He can easily receive payments from the customer, and he can so easily send money back to support his family and relatives. While mobile money is making significant progress, there's little research on the social impact of this innovation. Research into the social effects of mobile money will provide invaluable insights for banks and technology service providers. So my research aims to evaluate the social impacts of mobile money services and its effects on the lives of residents in rural Cambodia. So research data from interviews with mobile money customers will analyze customer perceptions and experiences from payment delivery, ease of use, and socio-cultural changes moving from physical to electronic cash. This research is not just adding new knowledge to literature, and it's not iPhone 4S, Android, or Steve Jobs. But this research hopes to bring industry practitioners one step closer to lay the foundation to effectively identify a global response for societal transformation to improve the livelihoods of the unbanked and poor by providing convenient access to finance. Thank you.